Use the clickable sections below to keep track of what step you're on throughout this video. Before installing Fabric, open up your Minecraft launcher and launch the game with the version you're going to be installing Fabric for. Let's say you want to install Fabric for Minecraft 1.16.5. You'll need to select that version on the bottom left menu. If an option for the version you want isn't displayed, you can go to the top here and select Installations. After that, select New, and then go to Version, and select the version you're looking for. Then click Create, and that should create a new installation. Click on Play to go back to the main menu, and make sure you've selected the correct version. Then, launch the game. Once that's done, you can then quit the game. You'll also need to make sure that you have Java installed onto your computer. To install Java, head over to java.com. Here's what you need to download in order to use Fabric mods. First, you will need to head on over to fabricmc.net. Then you'll need to click on Use at the top right of the site. Doing so will lead you to this page here. If you're on Windows, download Fabric by selecting this option on the right where it says Windows/.exe. If not, then go ahead and select the Universal/.jar option instead. After installing Fabric, open up the file and make sure you have the correct version selected at the top here. Make sure that Create Profile is enabled. Then click on Install. After a few seconds, another window should pop up saying that Fabric Mod Loader has been successfully installed. Now you'll need to install a mod called Fabric API. This API is required by most Fabric mods for them to work. To download Fabric API, head over to curseforge.com and search for Fabric API. Or use the link in the description instead. Then, scroll down a bit until you see recent files at the right of the page. Look for the correct version and make sure you install the file that has the letter R next to it, as R means that this is the recommended file for you to download. Click the download icon next to the file to install it. After that, you can go ahead and download whichever Fabric mods you want. For this video, I'll be installing this Fabric mod called Immersive Portals as an example. Now you'll need to head over to your desktop and go over to the search bar at the bottom left of the screen. Then type %appdata% and hit enter. Click .minecraft and look for the mods folder. If you can't find a mods folder, you can simply just create a new folder and name it mods in all lowercase letters. Open up the mods folder and then add Fabric API along with the Fabric mods you wish to use. And now you can go ahead and open up the Minecraft launcher. Make sure you have Fabric Loader selected on the bottom left menu. Then launch the game. A message may pop up saying that this installation has been modified and might not support the latest player safety features. Don't worry, this is completely normal if you're modifying the launcher. Pressing play and launching the game anyways will not cause any harm. Once the game is launched, it should say Minecraft Fabric at the bottom left of your screen. And once you begin a new world, you should be able to use Fabric mods in-game.